The ladders are set, and so are we. Here we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a punch.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Oh. Kicks directly to the chest. Saw that one coming. And again, yet another counter. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Clothesline! You are now entering. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Amazing reflexes on display. What an uppercut. You know, guys, when Brock Lesnar came into WWE in 2002, he was immediately dubbed the next big thing. And I think it's safe to say that that moniker was pretty accurate. Byron, let's talk strategy. What is an approach a superstar can take to give them the best chance of winning a ladder match?
Well, take out all of your opponents before making that climb up the ladder. Find a way to eliminate your competition so you have a clear path up the ladder.
It's something that takes timing, skill, and a little bit of luck. But I think the risk is worth the reward in this scenario.
The next big thing was an accurate assessment of Lesnar, as Michael was saying. But truth be told, he didn't need a catchy nickname. Everybody could already see how dangerous he was.
Yeah, especially Matt and Jeff Hardy, who Lesnar completely decimated at the same time in his earliest matches. I don't think they've ever truly woken from that.
Clothesline! Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Oh, an elbow drop. Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now.
You can't climb a ladder if you can barely stand. He needs to recover a little.
Elbow drop!
Randy Orton dismantling.
It is all going his way right about now.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Randy Orton looking to end this. An RKO from out of nowhere. Someone should post that online.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Setting that ladder up now.
Perhaps some wistful thinking going on there, Michael.
We've got a climber. Throwing haymakers 15 feet above the canvas.
These two just don't care.
He's trying for it.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Ladder fights never end well. For one of them, at least.
Looking to unhook him here.
Here we go. Like the...
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
How does one survive the beast?
Here is your winner, the Viper.